Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be giving y'all the best 10 tips that I know of in 2023 to get Robux on Please Donate.
We pop out at your party, I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery, so tuck your chain. I'm a killer girl, I'm sorry, but I can't change. We ain't aiming for your body, shots hit your brain. We come from poverty, man, we ain't have a thing. There's a lot of animosity, but they won't say my name.
Okay, for tip one, this can help you out a lot to get the attention of others. Have a cool booth. This means don't have a boring old booth like this person does. Have something that pops out and shows what you're trying to save for. For example, if you're trying to save for Pet Simulator X Game Pass, you should have a Pet Sim X stand. Or if you have a guitar and you play guitar for Robux, you should have a guitar stand, because then it'll represent what you do for Robux and people will come to your stand if they want to hear you play guitar. Tip number two, have a large selection of buttons. Because I see some people who don't get donated a lot because they only have 1,000 Robux to get donated to. Nobody's gonna want to donate 1,000 Robux just like that. Some people might want to see your reaction, which we'll get to later on in this video, so stay tuned, before they want to donate that large amount. So maybe have a selection of 5, 10, 50, 100, 150, 200. You get where I'm going, because people might not have 1,000 Robux right off the bat to donate to. They might want to donate less, and then, oh, maybe I should donate to this person more because they're good at something or they had a good reaction. Tip three, have over the top reactions. Like, have it really dramatic, but don't act like it. You don't want to show them that you're acting really dramatic. Kind of like, be surprised, be a lot more shocked than what, like, you just got donated 1,000,000 Robux, but you only got donated 5. Have big reactions like that. Tip number four, create social media platforms and then start live streaming. People might want to be on a live stream and they might donate, so their username gets out there to get more friends. That's kind of sad if you do, but no offense. Tip five, don't wear expensive stuffs like headless, core blocks, or Valks, or Dominuses. Because people might think, oh, this guy's already rich enough, I'd rather donate to a more poorer person, or like person who doesn't have that many Robux to afford that expensive accessories. Tip six, don't beg. That's just annoying, and I think most of y'all know that. Just don't beg. It's super annoying. Tip number seven, have goals for yourself. For example, like this. On your stands, have a goal like, for example, I've raised 4,200 some Robux and I want my goal to be 4,400 Robux. Once you reach that goal, you can make it higher and higher and higher. Don't make it too big though, otherwise people won't want to donate to you. But if you have small goals, then people might, oh, I'm gonna help this guy out by helping him reach his goal and get closer to his goal because I want to help him out. Number eight, join voice chat only servers. And here's how you do it. So first you want to go to the water fountain in the middle of the map. Then you'll see a little voice icon. Then you'll want to head over there. Then once you get up to it, it'll say hold down E. You hold down E and usually it would teleport you to a voice chat only server, but for some reason it doesn't work sometimes, so you'll just have to join a different game when that happens. Tip 9, this is the most important tip of all time. Do your talents, especially if you have voice chat. If you don't have voice chat, then like tell jokes or something. Like I'm telling this guy, impress me. And if you do have voice chat, you should play an instrument if you have one, or do something funny, like use soundboards to do haircuts or anything. Sometimes I do that, or sometimes I'll play an instrument, which is electric guitar for Robux. And I got donated almost 4,000 Robux from playing guitar and giving haircuts. That's the best way, in my opinion, to get donated Robux too. Tip 10, this is our last tip for this video. Try to join Hasm servers. I'll leave a video link to that in the description down below. Anyways, that's gonna be it for today's video. If this helped you out, be sure to like and subscribe. And also, if you enjoyed, be sure to like and subscribe and share this to some of your other friends if they like the same games that you play. I'll try to start uploading more. Anyways, that's it. Bye.